northwest toward West Beardsley Road. In 800 feet, merge onto West Beardsley Road. On West Beardsley Road. In a quarter mile, at the traffic circle, take the fourth exit and stay on West Beardsley Road.